Ballast distributing and profiling equipment can also be found on other machines. For example, when incorporated into a compact tamping machine, this offers versatile application. The advantages of this machine concept are being utilized on the high-speed line from Milan to Bologna, opened in December 2008. Night work on the new line from Milan to Bologna in Italy. The Unimat Combi 08275 is repairing a spot fault in the track geometry. An exceedance of the parameter was registered by a preceding routing measuring run. And subsequently, the instruction was given for this operation at short notice. Not a difficult task for this machine, because it is fitted with all the necessary equipment. All track geometry faults are eliminated by accurate lifting, lining and tamping. The universal tamping units are also suitable for work in turnouts. The corrected track geometry is recorded to document the quality of the work. Particularly important on a high-speed line, uniform ballast distribution, clean sleeper surfaces, no loose ballast stones lying around. The machine performs this work using the integrated plow trailer. Profiling of the ballast shoulder, distribution by the center plow, thorough sweeping of the ballast and sleeper surfaces, finished. That is good because the trains will run again early next morning at full speed.